Sa kapanganakan ng aming mga kapatiran at sa kanilang mga anibersaryo, Lord, we join them as a family, and would you, Father God, bless them right now, whatever the desires of their heart, Father God, and as well we pray for their good health, for their body, give them wisdom, and every day, Lord, your protection and your safety be upon them, Father God. Lord, salamat po sa mga buhay nila, and continue to bless them as they continue to trust in you and believe in you, and as they serve you as well, Father God. So this we pray in Jesus Christ's name.
Amen.
Amen.
Happy birthday to you.
One more.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday.
Happy birthday
to you.
No more. Okay, squeeze, and blow your cake or blow your candle. Okay. Woo. Blow. Okay.
You see, the bronze snake of Moses is so important.
We thank you, God. We love you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. 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 Thank you, Lord. whatever happens, God, or the fact remains that you are faithful, God, and you are worthy of all praises and honor.
Rebelling against Moses, they're rebelling against God. Worse, now the people despise the manna as worthless food. They reject the very grace of God.
Everything you own.
Yowza. Okay, so what happened next?
As they traveled across the desert, God totally took care of them. He provided water when they needed it.
Sunday afternoon, the weather.
Keep it on the phone! Keep it on the phone!
Sometimes even the trials, because it strengthens us. So,
Rick, Elmira, Chris, Lester, Rizal, Brielle, Brielle, Leticia, Ava, JB, Mavi, Vicky, Chase, Alicia, Ben, and Narelle.
Happy birthday, JB!
I want to go ahead and get started by letting everybody know about
Numbers 13 to 14, scouting out Canaan. So these are the sermon in the book of Numbers. And what are we learning to ponder? We learned from that.
Handa niyo po ang aming puso, God. Ano mang pinagdaanan namin itong nakaraang linggo, God. Karapat-dapat ka pong purihin, O Diyos, dahil mabuti ka at tapat ka. We love you, God. We worship you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. 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 Here we go.
Lord, we join them as a family. Father God, bless them right now, whatever the desires of them. Father God, and as well we pray for them.
Jesus, give His love. Thank you.
God. So let me just read what it says in Galatians 5, verse 1. So sabi po dito, for...
As we try to make sense of the world around us, we can trust that God's promises to restore. You are a God who saves and still saves until today, Lord God.
Amen.
You are the God who parted the Red Sea for the Israelites. You're still the God who parted.
Kayaan na ma-accidente sila or maka-accidente sila. Panginoon, gamitin niyo itong mga sasakyan na ito na maging blessing sa maraming tao, na you will make sure lahat ng sasakay sa mga sasakyan na ito ay mabibless sa driver at sa sasakyan nito. Ingatan niyo po na hindi masira, wala pong kaperyang mangyari, Panginoon, and makapabayaran nila ng tama, Panginoon.
Amen.
As in Romans 8:38, verse 3. For I am convinced that neither dead nor alive, neither angels nor demons, neither...
Still save until now.
Amen.
Lord, thank you for all those.
It's a gift from you. Now we give back our tithes, our pledges, and our offerings. May these first fruits of all you have given us enable us to do your work. Use our gifts, Lord, to build up your church and the kingdom. It's a gift from you. Now we give back our tithes, our pledges, and our offerings. May these first fruits of all you have given us enable us to do your work. Use our gifts, Lord, to build up your church and the kingdom.
It's a showing how the Lord is graceful to His people. And imagine you being provided, di ba? I mean, I remember when we were, I'm so excited. That is the God. They started worshiping the bronze serpent. Dun tayo mag-iingat. Jesus uses the story in a similar way in John's Gospel.
And I will sing of your goodness. Let's sing it. What is your name? Jesus.
God, when everything is good. That was the golden years of Israel. It was a time of winning all the battles. A time for a king to go to battle. But what he did was nagparelax.
May you, the Lord, make His face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn His face towards you and give you peace. Go in peace and share the good news in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Malaya tayo ni Kristo. Kaya magpakatatag tayo, kayo, at huwag nang paalipin pang muli. O, di ba napakaganda pong encouragement sa ating lahat? So we're going to...